So this whole thing has been about making sure the consumer gets the signal. Mm-hmm. It's not about making a couple of guys rich in the middle of it. So in we come, a completely different technology, and a technology based in the roots of broadcasting and antenna. None of them can dispute the facts because, unfortunately, in this case, they don't have a way to dispute facts because the technology works the way it did. So there is all this concoction and basically false narratives being created that somehow this is a copyright problem. It's not. The problem is it's a business model problem. The world is changing around these guys, and they are reacting with what they know, which is litigate and kill new companies that come in because they're making far too much money and continue to make far too much money and have no incentive to change.
But Chet, can you understand, though, that they are spending CBS, ABC, Fox, NBC, spending millions and millions of dollars in programming that basically you are charging people $8 a month to access. Can you see, though, that what they see, what you're talking about as innovation, they're saying is theft?
So here's sort of the issue, right? If we don't apply this technology to a cable channel, like a HBO or whatever, there is a reason they are called free-to-air broadcast television. The essential bargain with the consumer and Congress is they program in public interest, convenience, and necessity, free to the consumer. They make money, billions and billions, with advertising, 90%+. That bargain is preserved. 60 million people in America today, according to the National Association of Broadcasters, uses an antenna. Are those people infringing on their copyrights? No, they're not. Tons of companies make money selling equipment and technology. TiVo, every antenna manufacturer out there. All these companies make money by selling technology.
But you're more than just an equipment provider, even if that equipment is in the cloud. You do want to be more than that.
The question is, what are we on a factual basis? And again,
but let's say Chet, you get into original programming. Let's say you start developing your own channels. Doesn't that change who you are?
No, I think TiVo is a great example, and I point this out. You can get a retail TiVo box. You can plug an antenna into it, and in fact, TiVo will sell you video-on-demand movies from the internet side by side. Where is this copyright infringement? It's only copyright infringement because I've located the box remotely and I've made it simpler for the consumer to get it.